Have you ever thought how dangerous it is for people to be communicating more in social media than in a personal conversation? Communicating with other people is a fundamental element for human beings, since it favors adequately the socialization and contribution to strengthen ties in the belonging of a group.
First of all, it's important to emphasize that communication between people has changed radically over the time due to circumstances of the internet and social networks. We have managed to understand the magnitude of the danger that exists for the same situation. Most times, people think that communication through social networks and the internet is the best and the most feasible. Nowadays, it's extremely easy to reach other people who are literally on the other side of the world with only type a few words and click on send.
Thus, we achieve a communication that although it might seem fun and interesting for some, for others, it might be the beginning of a bad experience. Sending a message to people from other places, that is to say, unknown people, make us want to know more about that surround them as places, food, culture, and among other things.
The fact that some people do not know is that this form of communication can be considered as the most dangerous. Not only physical damage, such as kidnapping, through the information you provide when creating an account. Since you never know if the person you are in touch with is the same person who is behind the screen.
Also, a large number of individuals can be hurt psychologically as well. One important thing is that the internet cannot replace our communication by virtual contacts that are full of misunderstandings. Something people should consider is that both types of communications can be complementary but not replace.
Complex emotions are perceived through facial microexpressions, not by written emoticons. If in some cases the conversation is sacrificed by the connection, the nucleus of human communication is completely distorted.
A clear example of this fact is the abandonment of a couple through the use of social networks like Facebook, Messenger, Twitter, Snapchat. Something that we can observe commonly is that social networks can influence communication with those around you, either for good or for bad, because they bring us closer to those who are far away from those close to us, thus generating serious problems and insecurities in some people.
Little by little, the habit of knowing how to communicate, expressing emotions, ideas, thoughts, and even bringing as a consequence a poor integration of society itself is gradually lost.